Fidelity. He said, you're right. Shadow Helsing, Jonathan Ashworth, says he's out of step with the Parsons policy.
It's important that our children understand these issues and have that level of education. That's the Labour Party position. Now, I disagree with Roger Godsey, and I think that people in the Parliamentary Party will know that talk to talk to him.
105 members of the Armed Forces have received awards at the Queen's Birthday Honours. They include a CBE for Vice Admiral Jerry Kidd, the first captain.